Mensch! Before I start the video, guys, make sure to enter my Twitter giveaway in the description below. It is Tyreek Hill's power-up and his basic league card. So you guys may want to go and enter. All right, guys. What's going on, guys? My name is Dudley. Welcome back. In today's video, we are going to be looking at the Mutt Leaks. Just tweeted out the six cards that are going to be in part two of this MVP Superstar promo. So you guys will see on the screen will be four of the players, which would be the 85 and 86 overall cards. Number one, you'll see Minka Fitzpatrick. Great card. He is a corner. Absolutely going to love him in this card. And I know, Edgy, if you guys are watching this, you're going to love this thing so much. You're going to try your hardest to get that card on your team. And his power-ups for this card is going to drop like crazy. Can't wait to try Minka Fitzpatrick. Next, you got Franco Ragno. I did not say print. Shout out to all the Lions fans. He's going to be, don't know too much about him, but he's an offensive line. And you know, I would love to get as many offensive line as I can in the team. Next thing you got is Joe Turney. I think that's how you pronounce his name. Number 62 for the Patriots. Can't wait to have him. Another offensive line in my offensive line. I can't wait to have more guards on my team. Can't wait to fill my team up with just people who could block amazing. And the fourth card would be the 49ers. DeForest Buckner. I believe that's how you pronounce his name. And I can't wait to see this card out in the game. Which is, these are going to be the 85 and 86. These are going to be so many cards I want to get. From these top four, a lot of these cards, I think the offensive linemen are actually going to keep their value after this, but pretty much these cards are going to go for the same price as the other cards. 75, 75, 75, 75K. And as soon as I figure out a way to snipe these cards, I'll let you guys know over on Twitter and I'll upload on YouTube, guys. So don't worry. As right now, we're going to be seeing the two master cards you'll be getting in the game. And you got two of them, which are number one, you got is Ezekiel Elliott, which a lot of people are going to love so much. People are going to go crazy for this Ezekiel Elliott card on their team. And I really would love Ezekiel Elliott, but I prefer not to get him now. But if the demand is high, I may give this Ezekiel Elliott away if people are the demand. Because I'm still wondering, what is going to be my next giveaway? Do people want Lamar? Do people want Asante Samuel? Do people want Jerry Rice? What is the card they want to get? But that's going to be Ezekiel Elliott, and he's going to be a fan favorite card. Next, you got Myles Garrett. Can't wait to see him on the team. Can't wait to see him. Sorry, guys. I'm stuttering a lot in this video, but I'm doing this one take, so I don't really care. So you got Myles Garrett. Can't wait to see this guy on my team be able to put the pressure to the defense. Just put the pressure. Defense, my mistake. To the quarterback. Just put the pressure. So much pressure. Going to be an absolute best card, and that's pretty much it. And I'm assuming the limited edition card, the one and only, it's going to have to be Julio Jones, which I do not have a screenshot because they have not tweeted, but basically, it is going to be Julio Jones, and people are going to go crazy for that Julio because everyone loves them a Julio. And I absolutely can't wait to get Julio. I actually really want to play with Julio. So the only thing I would expect from these cards, probably their base elite card is going to rise. Ezekiel's base elite card is going to rise up like crazy. But that's pretty much the video, guys. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more. And don't forget to enter the Tyreek Hill giveaway that I'm doing. So once again, make sure to subscribe to the channel. We're getting closer to 150 for our goal. Come on, let's try to get 150. Let's go for 150. Tell all your friends about the giveaways, because the first one was Tyreek Hill, and I'm going to record me doing it legitly. But that's pretty much the video, guys. Hope you guys do enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. My name is Ilya, and peace.